Yo, here's Juba Films.
I'm Julian and
I'm Bao.
We're here at the IBE to present our work. We were doing some stuff behind the media and showing people what we do. And yeah, that's it.
And we met Yak Films and we're here and we made a video together.
And yeah, let's explain it.
With a piece of chalk. We woke up from the hotel, we were in Kerkrade, taking the car to Cypher 3, meeting Yak Films there. And from there on we went to Cypher 6, meeting Gilo there, and we were shooting with Yak Films there, and that was pretty cool. Yoram had the idea to involve like something like a time machine in the movie. And,
yeah, and it really worked. We were like freezing, and he started with the camera over there, and then second later he was behind us. We didn't know how it happened.
Yeah, Yoram is like a magician or something, I don't know. Later on we went to the location, we called the location the Juba Films location because it has no name. And later on we met Lamine and we were filming him.
He was crazy, he was really crazy.
He was crazy and he was really funny.
He just jumped in.
Went back to the location and so it was like a collaboration where Gilo, Lamine and us were dancing together. Yakun was filming. And it was freestyle, so we didn't know anything.
When we were shooting with Gilo, well, that is Gilo, J for Gilo, and we were here, J for J Bam, Ju, you know, and Ba for Juba. And we were shooting Gilo like this, bam, and then Yak Films were here, yeah, and they were shooting us. So that is like a shootception, you know.
But the best thing was Little Shao was standing somewhere here and shooting us from here.
Yeah, and there was a crowd too, everywhere, and everywhere. They were shooting everyone.
So it was like a shoot collaboration. Yeah. Many cameras.
It was
many
so dope. I guess there were so many cameras, I don't even remember them.
It was fun! No, please don't take this one. It was fun because like everyone could put his own ideas in the movie, and since the shooting was so freestyle, it was really uncommon for us, and it was kind of hard because Yoram was like, yeah, do this, do that, and we were like, are you sure this will fit? Is this the right idea? But we just did it. And all the ideas from the others were like involved, supported us with
Juba Films, right?
Yeah. Yes. Cool. Nice to meet you too.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well,
ja, Yak Films ist eine richtig coole Gruppe. Mit denen kann man auch ziemlich gut zusammen abhängen und selbst das Film macht mit denen viel Spaß. Vor allem, weil es halt ziemlich viel so in die Richtung geht, dass auch jeder wirklich an den Ideen mit denen zusammenarbeiten kann. Und ja.
Vor allem haben wir gemerkt, dass die Jungs so drauf sind wie wir.
Genau.
Das war ziemlich cool.
Genau. Also, Yak Films, die sind echt gut. Zieht ihr euch mal rein. Die haben einen eigenen YouTube-Channel. Und genau den ihr jetzt gerade euch anschaut. Klickt da mal rein, abonniert die und ja, das war's. We also make short films and if you want to see them, you can check out our channel on youtube.com, Juba Films. Yeah, and enjoy the dance movies. That's it. See ya, goodbye.
And yeah, please, yeah. Just finish it.
Hey, go.